Express the following in the form of A plus IB. The question is 3 plus I into root 5 and into 3 minus I into root 5 by the denominator is root 3 plus root 2 into I minus of root 3 minus root 2 into I. Now, we'll see the numerator first, that is 3 plus I root 5 into 3 minus I root 5. So, the numerator is in the form of A plus B into A minus B. Then, we'll write it as A square minus B square. That can be written as 3 square 9 minus I square. Root 5 whole square is known as 5, that is 9. Minus I square value is how much? Minus 1 into 5, that is 9. Minus into minus, it becomes a plus 5. Then we will get it as 14. Now, coming to the denominator, root 3 plus root 2i minus of root 3 minus root 2 into I. That is equals to root 3 plus root 2 into I minus into root 3. Minus into minus plus root 2 into I. Root 3 will get cancelled. Root 2i plus root 2i is known as 2 root 2 into I. Now coming to the problem, that is 3 plus I root 5 into 3 minus I root 5 by the denominator is root 3 plus root 2 into I minus of root 3 minus root 2 into I. The numerator is known as 14, while the denominator is how much? 2 root 2 into I. 2 ones are, 2 sevens are, that is 7 by root 2 into I. That is nothing but root 2i is the irrational part in the denominator, so we will rationalize it. Then we will get it as 7 by root 2 into I. We will multiply and divide with root 2i. So, root 2i in the numerator, root 2i in the denominator, we will multiply. That is, 7 into root 2i is nothing but 7 root 2i by root 2 into root 2 is known as root 2 whole square into I into I becomes how much? I square. That is, 7 root 2 into I by square root would get cancelled, we will get it as 2. I square value is known as minus 1. Then this can be written as 7 into root 2 into I by minus 2, that is minus 7 root 2 by 2 into I. That is nothing but 0 plus of minus 7 root 2 by 2 into